My flamenco fellows, here we are again. Let's go on with Umberdiales, and a very good one, sung by the great singer Bernardo El Los Lobitos and the guitarist Perico de Lunar. From this, I call it the Old Testament of the flamenco, made in 54. It was a rescue, because the flamenco, the tradition was declining. And then took the decision to make this, organized by Perico de Lunar. They were gathering very good singers and doing all the old songs. And the accompaniment is very good for Perico. He is doing this this regalo. Wise finger. Very easy. And not too much galope, not too hard. So do it carefully, gently. And is following Bernardo Lobitos very well. We know always the scheme, the sequence is the same by all the fandangos. C, F, C, G, C, F, E. But you have to follow the singer. So he's sometimes going and changing a little, maybe one compass tool or this one, depending of the singer. You have to listen carefully, and you have to follow always the singer. But sometimes you have to anticipate a little, not too hard, the chord. So that's good for the so the singer can have an orientation. It's like a beacon. You are making a beacon. Sometimes he's going a little earlier before the singer going to the chord. It depends of the singer. There's many things. You have to use your intuition, your instinct, not only your head. So follow the singer always. It's very important. Let's listen to this very good Umberdiales, Bernardo Lobitos and Perico de Lunar. Yeah.
soy de la Trinidad. Viva Málaga, mi tierra, yo soy de la Trinidad. El huerto
Let's listen now to a Malagueñas. In some way, this is the Betty Els, but going slowly. And this is a Malagueñas from Enrique El Mellizo, a great flamenco singer. The old days, old chap. And it is sung by Chato de la Isla from La Isla, Cádiz. And played by Ramón de Algeciras, also from Cádiz, Algeciras. Cádiz was the breeding place of the flamenco, the breeding place. And it's curious because Ramón de Algeciras is playing an introduction of his brother, Paco Lucía. And the second part he's playing for Falsetto of Nino Ricardo. It's curious. His way of the accompaniment is like Nino Ricardo. And the second Malagueñas, from Mellizo, because the flamenco singer starts to enhance, make better, in some way, improving the flamenco, the old folklore, make it the Berrials, Malagueñas, slower, and then he is changing the scheme of the Malagueñas, the fandango. So he goes to C, and I think in this tone, G, C, G, C. So it's going an other way. So be always prepared that you are playing and suddenly the singer's going another way. What you have to do is rehearsals before and to have knowledge about the flamenco songs. Let's listen to this very beautiful Malagueñas sung by Chato de la Isla and the guitar of Ramón de Algeciras. It's Paco, eh? Very good. Thank you. What Ramon is doing, and many guitarists, especially the good guitarists, is always the compass, yeah? But very slow. Go to the next. Let's go on with the great art of Travenko. Thank you. Stay tuned. Stay steady.